approaching the ring.
But where are those from good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
Mr. Black!
It used to be a big-time star was elegant as Garbo or Hedy Lamarr.
But now we get whores like Jenny Lopez. You wanna curl up and die?
Lucky there's a Family Guy.
Laugh and cry.
It's a Family Guy.
When I was young, the songs were fair, with Mr. Johnny Mathis and Sonny and Cher.
But now we get Justin Timber Homo.
How'd it all go awry?
The classic films were works of art. The images were graceful, the stories were smart.
But now we get Matrix Revolution.
I'm sorry.
Superstar,
when I get mad and I get pissed, I grab my pen and I write out a list of all the people that won't be missed. You've made my shit worse.
There's the bell, and I must say, I don't like their chances. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. And there's the X handle. Superstars looking great here at the top of the first.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, did you see his neck snap back from that big boot? Incredible counter. Massive shot by the superstar. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Three. Come on, move it. Four.
And there's a hard right hand. Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it. That's impact, and then some. No matter who wins this one, everyone's gonna feel the effects of this match tomorrow. Oh, mama! Whoa, what a hit! desperately needs to make a tag here.
A phenomenal maneuver.
This could do it. Moving on pure instinct now.
What will it? They did it. They won the match.
The Phenom and the Superstar.